Publish to me the fable with a little cup of tea. Oh, you'll spend a little of your lifetime here with me. I'm a little bit worried and I don't know what to do. But I would be so happy if I could talk about this with you. You'll never find just any time for me. The most important thing in your life I don't seem to be. Really, your opinion is important now for me. But I don't find a solution, there's no other way I see. One day there will be the time you'll need advice yourself. Then you may find no guy that stands there on your shelf. Maybe you remember what you said to me today. Maybe there's no happy end for you now anyway. But if you'll do me the favor, just a little cup of tea. Come on, sit down for a while and listen here to me. It won't hurt you and it doesn't hurt you, you will see. Please tell all your bad, I have no money for the fee.